sick of love songs, I'm tired of this, and I wanna tell you straight just like it is. You're watching me like you want me, but you're still holding back, still holding back. Honestly, you're annoying.
Hello everyone, what is up and welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hi, my name is Katie. I live in Orlando and I make all home decor videos. I love shopping at like Target, Home Goods, Walmart, Kirkland's, any stores that sell home decor, seasonal decor. I love shopping and showing you what is new, telling you about all the sales and everything in the store so you can be an informed shopper and know what to look for next time you go out. So if you haven't yet, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up and hit the subscribe button down below. But today's video is going to be a Walmart fall decor shop with me. There's also some big exciting Walmart news. If you haven't heard yet, Walmart is getting the equivalent of the Target dollar spot. They're getting the Walmart dollar shop. So I'm gonna be searching for that as well. Fingers crossed that I can find it. But I'm really excited to get in there and see everything that they have for fall decor. I had to pop in here yesterday to grab something else, and so I got a little bit of a hint of it, and it looks so good. So if you're excited to see what is new at Walmart, all of the fall decor that they have this year, and potentially the dollar spot, and just keep watching because we're gonna head inside right now. So it actually starts right when you walk in. There's fall stuff right when you walk in. Ours has the grocery on one side. I think all the Walmarts are set up the same. So right when you walk into like the pharmacy side of mine is a bunch of fall decor. So let me show you everything that they have. It looks really, really cute. So up here, there is some accent decor. So there's this little plate that actually comes on the stand, which is nice. I always find myself fiddling with these little stands and it can get so frustrating. So this is $4.98 and it just says thankful, perfect for your kitchen counter. There's also this little house that just says welcome home. Has a lot of different details. I love the wreath that's on it with the bow, and I love like the burnt look of the roof with the window and the door. This is super cute, and this is only $3.94. The prices on these floral arrangements are so good. So these are all under $10. Look at this beautiful floral arrangement. All the different flowers, the pumpkins, the pine cones. Also comes in the vase, but you could definitely change out the vase if you want or stick it in another one. $10. They also have a more neutral one. So this has like white sunflowers and different like leaves in it, as well as gourds. Same pot on this one as the last one, and this one is also $9.98. And then they also have a like sunflower version. So this one is just like big sunflowers for $10. And then this one as well. So they honestly have a bunch, and these are the best priced ones I have seen. They also have those same floral arrangements in wreaths as well. I really, really like this wreath. I feel like the details on it are so pretty. It's really, really heavily decorated as well, and this is only $20. This is a steal. I love all the different colored leaves in it, the browns, the sages, the pine cones, the berries. There's like little berries on here. Wow, this is such a good deal. They also have this one. This looks a lot like the one from Target for $45. This one is only $20, just like the last one. And it does have like the wheat in it and the different dried grasses for $20. It also comes in this orange and red version if you like to stick with more traditional fall colors. This one does have a bit of glitter on it, so just keep that in mind. If you don't like glitter, you might not want to go for this one. These ones are glitter free, but this one does have some glitter on it. It's really, really pretty, and again, $20. Look at these pumpkins. Oh my gosh, I'm in love. Look at this triple stacked pumpkin. It has just a bit of plaid detailing with a little leaf on top, and this is $10. Here are some other small pumpkins as well. I'm guessing these are just a dollar, but they have this one. They also have this plushy black and white gingham one. This is only $6.84. I've seen other ones just like this at Home Goods for a lot more, so this is a really, really good deal. That same stacked gingham one or plaid one that we saw here. This one comes in a smaller plaid version. Oh my gosh, this has a name. This, I can't think of the name of like this type of plaid right now. Definitely leave it down below. It's like on the tip of my tongue, but I can't think of it, but they have it in this as well. This one also has some like silver kind of flaked into it. And this is another triple stacked pumpkin for $9.98. Oh my goodness. Another triple stacked pumpkin. This one's not plushy, but look at all the detailing. The lamb's ear, the eucalyptus leaves coming off. the little berries, and then like the neutral colored pumpkins. But I love how this one has the orange as well. I know that this color is really popular for the fall. We've seen it a lot. This one is such a nice triple stacked pumpkin. It's a really good size too. It's still perfect for like tabletop if you are looking for something like that. It's not huge like to put outside of your house. It's like less than a foot tall, or about a foot tall, I would say. But this is super nice. This is only $15. And it also comes in an orange version. So it's like a reddish pumpkin, a true bright orange, and then kind of like a mix of the two colors with green leaves. So here are the two different options they have for that. Both of them for $14.97. They do have bales of hay or straw here if you're still looking. They have the big one or the 20 inch one for $6.97, and then a 13 inch one for $3.98. Look at these adorable pillows. These are giving me like big dollar spot vibes. They're like the same size as the ones from the dollar spot. These are $5.94, so like a little bit more than the ones from the dollar spot. But they're really, really cute. This one says, leaves are falling, autumn is calling. It just has this pretty ruffle detailing all around the side. And it does have these really pretty stripes on the back. The next one is this burlap pillow, but it does have this nice gold detailing. Just has a pumpkin on it. Honestly, perfect for the fall for an accent chair. And this one is just plain on the back. And then there is this one that is just gingham all the way around. And it says, pumpkin patch, open daily, pumpkins, apples, pies, farm fresh, 1956. Such good pillows, oh my gosh. Here is a Halloween one. This one is a black cat with green eyes. Just has little tassels going all the way around it, also $5.94. Here is another black cat pillow that they have that has like a tail dangling. Then the cat is actually this like really nice fuzzy material. It has black piping going all the way around, and it's just a plain white on the back. Definitely more like subtle Halloween decor, but I really, really like that. Another one that they have that's definitely not as subtle is this witch's legs one. Just has the shoes, has the little bows coming off with a lot of detail, stripes, polka dots, squiggles, and on the back it has black and white polka dots. And this one does have tassels going all around each corner as well. Tons of detailing on that one for less than $6. Another fall gingham pillow they have is this one that says, hey there pumpkin, in the brown. This is more of like a suede material on here. This one is so, so nice. Just plain on the back, but I like how this one is a bit smaller and also like a better material, if you can tell the different sizes there. This one honestly feels more like a flannel shirt. That's exactly what it feels like. And then this is more of like a nice suede. This is probably my favorite one so far. This one is so similar to the one from the Target dollar spot, like the writing, how it says hello fall. This one comes in a nice orange plaid, not as soft as this one. This one feels more of like an outdoor pillow, whereas this one is that nice flannel like we were just talking about. And it just says it in brown cursive, and it just says hello fall. Another fall pillow they have is this one that says fall, with all different colors, acorns, leaves, different textures. It is just the plain like burlap linen color on the back, but definitely a more colorful fall pillow. They also have this insane wall of Halloween candy, which I am going to swiftly avoid by walking away. Oh great, more Halloween candy and more. And then look at this cute little banner that says flaunt your haunt, that leads you into, oh great, another aisle of Halloween candy. But look at these apple cider donut Oreos. I'm gonna be honest, we already tried them and they're amazing. So if you see them, I would highly recommend. Apple cider donuts, if you've never had one, are a really big thing in New England, where apple picking is a big thing. Every apple orchard has apple cider donuts that are covered in cinnamon sugar, just like that. You can get it plain with just sugar or rolled in cinnamon sugar. Anyway, honestly, you can't go wrong with any of them. But these really do taste like apple cider donuts. I was extremely impressed. I was a very high critic of them and they passed my test. So try them if you see them and they sound good to you. But let's be real. Okay, double stuffed Oreos are like the original greatest of all time. But we all know that nothing tastes better than the orange cream Oreos. I don't make the rules, they're just the best. I'm honestly so impressed with everything I have found so far. The prices are really good and I feel like the quality is really good. I felt like for like the spring Easter collection that the quality was really lacking, but I haven't thought that at all so far for the fall collection. So big thumbs up so far. There's more stuff behind me. We're gonna go ahead and get into it, but I just wanted to give you my thoughts for everything we've seen thus far. I think It's really, really good. All right, we have this whole wall. It's a bit messy, so we're gonna kind of comb through it. But we're gonna start over here. So we have the hay bales that we've already seen. Oh, we haven't seen these. These gel clings. So they have the window clings. These are $1.58, so more than Target. They're only $1 at Target. But here they have this pack, which is like autumnal leaves. And then they also have this one that has little pumpkins and it says fall. So you can kind of like put together the little pumpkins. And again, $1.58. Here is another one that says welcome autumn. That one's really pretty. But overall, Target has more options and they're cheaper, so I would definitely recommend Target. Alrighty, so they have more floral arrangements. A lot of these we've already seen, so we kind of have to like sift through. Like, we've definitely seen this one and we've seen the one down here, but we haven't seen these like wall basket hanging ones. So these come in a straw basket. So I just found this and I've noticed that a lot have like this sticky glue where something was meant to be, but it's broken off of all of them, and these are kind of just like strung about with some remnants of a glue stick on them. So I have to guess that this is supposed to go on the front. You could definitely reattach it if this is something that you like. This is what it is meant to look like, but it just comes in this basket, similar to the first wreath that we saw, with lots of like pumpkins, pine cones, little berries, slight amounts of glitter. But overall, this is really nice. It's a really good size too. I feel like if you glued that on, it would look really, really nice, and it's only $20. It also comes in this basket version, which is super nice. It has a very farmhouse look to it, but it has some like neutral pumpkins, some orange colored sunflowers, berries, and other leaves, some more brown leaves, and the straw coming off of it as well. I actually think that this looks really nice for $20. I just found another one. So this one comes in a big metal envelope, more neutral, has some hints of orange, but is mostly like greens and whites, which I feel like a lot of you are gonna love. I really like all the detail that comes in here. I like how it says welcome. I think this is super nice. You could also spray paint the silver if you don't like the galvanized look. This one is $14.97, and this is definitely my favorite of the three options. Okay, I just had to do a bit of organizing because I could see there was some stuff hidden back there, but I couldn't get to it. But I got it out. So I found this Haunted Village cookie kit. This looks really fun. It's like basically a Halloween version of a gingerbread house, but it comes with a bunch of different buildings, which is a logistical nightmare. Pro tip, always buy your gingerbread houses pre-assembled. If you saw my build a gingerbread house video that we put up on Christmas last year, it's pretty funny. I'll try to remember to link it down below. It was just an absolute catastrophe. But this looks fun if you're just looking for a little activity. Then they have these little yard stakes. This one says happy harvest. It's just a little squirrel for $3.98. It has a yard stake, but it also has somewhere where you can like hang it. So whichever way you want to use it. Look at this guy that I found down here. Does he move? The Pumpkin Halloween greeter. His little sign in his hand says Halloween Town, and he just has this really scary jack-o'-lantern face with this little outfit. Says he's the Pumpkin from The Nightmare Before Christmas. This is Disney licensed, and this is $20. All right, we're gonna go up and do all this stuff first. So there is a bunch of ribbon. So if you were looking for fall ribbon, they do have several options. They have those ones. And then down here, they have these more neutral ones. These ones are $4.98 a roll. And then these smaller rolls are $2.34. So if you're looking for fall ribbon, they do have a bunch of options at a good price. Then they have these plates. So it just says accent decor. So I think they're meant to be like hung. So this one says real smoked sweet ham for $5.98. I'm not sure about these. Then they have this one that says morning coffee. These are all glass, by the way. This could be cute if you have a coffee bar and you are really into farmhouse decor. Then they have this one that says Gold Wings Chick Feed. It's like a milling company plate. Very, very, very farmhouse. Moving on, we have this little farm house. It says blessed. It's just a little barn. This is $6.98. Tons of detail in here. It has like the fake shiplap, galvanized roof, windows, doors, and it does say blessed. Then we have these three candle holders. So this one that says blessings, it just has these little flowers carved into it. It would look really pretty if you put a tea light in here because it would flicker out of these little holes. Then there is this one that says thankful and just has a pumpkin cutout. You could easily put the tea light in here. And then this one that says grateful with a leaf cutout. So those three options there, really, really nice fall colors. They do have a few burlap bows. It just says accent decor, but they are covered in florals. These would be really pretty if you were doing like a Halloween tree, or you could also tie these onto the back of your dining chairs if you really wanted to spruce up for the fall. And these are $3.98. Oh my adorable tiny beads. These are so nice. These are $4.88. They have them shown on a tiered tray, like to decorate a tiered tray. They have this one that says grateful at the bottom, and then it also comes in a version that says thankful with the leaf. But keep in mind that this is just tacked onto the bottom, and you could easily cut it off and use these beads for like a million other things. So if you see that, don't be deterred by it, because you could easily cut it off and then they're not Thanksgiving beads anymore. They're just wherever, whenever you want beads for $4.88. They have this Happy Fall Y'all sign that has two little pumpkins. It's just a three hanging sign. This is only $3.24, which is a steal. And then it also comes in this version that says there's always something to be thankful for, just in white with gold. So that one is super neutral and also only $3.24. They kind of have fall and Halloween like all mixed together, so sorry that I'm kind of like bouncing between the two, but I just want to make sure I cover everything, and I need to stay organized that way I know like what I've already shown. So moving on to this, it's kind of like a cross stitch that says I still fall for you every day, with these little leaves at the top, these little almost like lamb's ear stems. This is actually super, super nice. This is $4.98. I think that this is adorable, and this is the only saying that it comes in. Skipping straight to Halloween, they have these candy skull almost ornaments. So if you do a Halloween tree, these would be perfect for that. They're only $1.64, and they do have some pretty glitter elements. I think the glitter looks really nice on here. They're just these like painted wood cutouts, and I think that if you love Halloween and skulls or sugar skulls, you should definitely come check these out. They do also have it in this version as well with a top hat, so you kind of have like a couple there. Next up is this that says truly grateful. It's kind of just like a little piece of wall decor. This is $6.44. It just says round wooden sign, and it says truly grateful. Look how adorable these are. If you were doing a Halloween tree, these are really nice. Also, these can be like sat on a tiered tray, similar to how we saw, like see the tiered tray on here. Something like this would be really adorable, and then you could kind of like weave the beads inside of this envelope portion. Just some ideas. So they have this one that says hey there pumpkin, and then this one that says count your blessings, and both of these are $5.24. Alrighty, we do have a garland. This is a galvanized pumpkin garland. It is 48.5 inches. It is less than $6. You can kind of see what it looks like on there. It's like alternating sized pumpkins. That's super nice if you love the galvanized, but you could always spray paint it white as well. Next we have this one that says autumn leaves and pumpkin please, with these little dangling leaves and pumpkins. Super, super adorable sign for less than $3. Then we have this house that says bless our home. Has a big wreath coming off of it with this piece of ribbon attaching it, with just a little door. It's just a cute little house-shaped sign. I feel like this would be adorable for outdoors. If you have a lot of space on your front porch, I feel like this would be nice to hang outside. Another round wooden wall sign. This one's pretty small. A lot of these would be fun too if you do a gallery wall and you like to change it up for the seasons. This is a great place to come and get a bunch of stuff. This just says grateful with a little black and white ribbon, but you could easily pull that off and put any type of ribbon or not have any ribbon at all, and this is $3.98. We're gonna get a little dicey down here again, but I'm gonna sift through it all and find all the new stuff. Here is a natural farm market milk, just a really adorable farmhouse sign for your kitchen, and this is $4.44. They have the most random prices at Walmart. These puffins are always a big hit for every season. So this is the first one I have found for the fall. He's just covered in like gingham and plaid, and he's holding a little sign that says give thanks with this adorable little hat, and he is just under $5. For $9.98, they have this serve board that says as for me and my house, we will serve the Lord. This would be pretty for like the back of your backsplash, just to kind of lean up against it. You could lean it with other more neutral boards as well, just to have that like layering effect. But this is just another option for $9.98. Another basket that they have is this one that says thankful and blessed. Honestly goes really well with the welcome basket that we saw earlier. Things have gotten a little bit shuffled around, but this would go really well with that one. Same like woven basket look, and this one just says thankful and blessed. And this one is $10.48. For $6.98, they have this sign that says faith, family, and fall. It has a couple of like wheat sprigs almost, and then has these really pretty beads up at the top. And like I said, this one is right under $7. Just like the other saying, this little sign says, "As for me and my house, we will serve the Lord." So another option for that one. And then they have that one that says, "Pray without ceasing," and then says which Bible verse it is from. And these are $4.44. Sorting through all the stuff, I found another one of those dangly signs. This one says, "Welcome fall," with all the different colors. This one is so adorable. I feel like it'd be really cute for like a classroom or like a kid's room, just because it's super colorful. Or if you have colorful decor, I feel like you'll like this. And again, this one is $2.98. Here is a pretty pumpkin we have not seen yet. It has this like gold sheen to it. I really like it. It's really neutral besides for that, and this is only $5.98, and it's a really, really good size. It is made of more of like a cheap material. It's not ceramic or very heavy, but this is another option. Before, how I was saying you could layer that one with like other plain paddles, like this shape. They have this adorable set of houses. I love the little pumpkin that they have here, and the sage green color is really, really nice. It has a black roof. This one has a white roof. I just like how they're contrasting, but like all the same color scheme, but it does have that little fall accent right here. The tall one is $12.98 and the short one is $9.98. Here is another little sign that says "Hello Fall," and the fall is in like a cursive 3D metal that has a galvanized leaf for $3.98. We plant seeds, but God grows the harvest. Oh, back into Halloween. They literally have everything mixed, so weird. Just a fuzzy Halloween spider for $1.98. You could get a bunch of these and like put them all over your wall or something. That would be really cool. Or you could just like lay them on top of your entertainment center or on a bookshelf if you are doing Halloween decor. Here is this little canister sign that says "Kitchen Rules," and then just has like "No texting at the table, say please and thank you, enjoy your family time." That is $6.44. A welcome sign with a little pickup truck for $7.98. This one that says "Welcome to our farmhouse." And then another welcome sign that has all the gingham. It's like a decent size. It's probably like a foot and a half on this one for $7.98. To match that, they have this one that says "Simply Blessed." It's just a little tabletop sign. And this is $5.98. And then they just have this little orange pumpkin right here that just has some straw coming off of it and other little leaf accents for $4.98. Similar to that, they do have a little bit of a bigger version in white with galvanized leaves and some straw coming off of it for $4.98. And they have the same exact one in orange. They have these battery operated micro LEDs. They have 8 functions, so they can like blink and do all that stuff, and they are battery operated, which is great. They do have down here, which I really appreciate, this button you can press and it will show you like different colors. It can do white or orange, and it can do all these different like blinking features. And I just really like how they have it here, so you can kind of see exactly what 8 function lights means without having to purchase them. The baskets are very popular. They have this even smaller one. This is the smallest one we have seen that says "Blessed," with 2 pumpkins, and this is $6.98. Alrighty, I think we're getting to the end of the fall items, but we do have more Halloween items. So they have this thankful bucket. They also have this one that says "Farm Fresh Produce, Pumpkins and Apples," and they have that in a large, medium, and a small size. You can see they're kind of all just in there. They are $11.98 for the big one, $7.98 for the medium one, and then the smallest one is $5.98. Can you guys hear the rain? It just like slowed down a little bit. You can hear it like smashing off the roof of the building, and I'm worried that you can hear it in my video because it sounds really loud in the store. I don't know. Can you hear that? I guess I don't know if you can hear that, but I hope you can because it's super loud. Well, actually, I hope you can't so that I can keep filming. Oh my goodness. It's like smashing off these windows and off the roof, and it's so loud. Okay, we're just gonna power through because we only have a little bit left. It's just some Halloween stuff. So they do have packs of garland lights. These are actually plug-in, which I'm a little bit disappointed because I really need battery-operated ones so I can actually light up our Halloween tree outside. But anyways, they have these ones. You get 150 lights for $5.94. They're indoor, outdoor, and you can just connect them string to string. They also have those in purple as well, as I know purple is a very popular Halloween color. So if you're looking for purple, they have those too. For $2.14, they have this really cute 3D spider. A little bit bigger, but would be really cute to stick on like your front door, or maybe leading up to your front door on your porch or something, or on your bookshelf. It's just really cute. I also feel like kids would really like these, so maybe a couple for your kid's bedroom. Just an idea. Matching that, they also have this little bat. I love this. For $2.24, they also have this little skull fence. So you can just get a bunch of these and they actually connect together. If you can see the little connectors at the end. Oh my God, do you hear the rain? I am so sorry. But anyways, you can make a really, really cool fence and these are super affordable. They're only $2.24. I feel like that would make a really, really cool fence. You could also make like a little framed in area and get those tombstones and put those in there. So make like a square out of these or a rectangle and then do a bunch of tombstones or those skulls that like come out of the ground. That would be really fun too. About to walk away and then I realized I think I forgot to show this. They have their own take on the like sweater pumpkin. This is $5.98, really good price, really great medium sized pumpkin. Really, really impressed with their pumpkins, especially the 3-stack one. That's definitely my favorite thing I have seen so far today. And then I also love the skeleton fence. So those are my favorites so far. Okay, so far so good. There's a little bit more right in front of me, some more pumpkins and some scarecrows. We're gonna go over those. And then that's everything, but I'm really excited to see what you guys think about everything. I think it's really good and the prices are really good, but I'm anxious to see what you guys think. Okay, this is what we have left. They have a bunch of different scarecrows and all of these are only $6.94, which is such a good deal, so much better than places like Hobby Lobby. And they do have a bunch of different ones with different outfits. They have this one. I'm kind of just do like a brief overview. And then they also have these tiny mini ones as well. They only have two varieties. This one that is like a little sunflower on her head or his head. And then this one. And these ones are scarecrow picks for just 98 cents. Here is another one. Look at his little scarf that he has. But they just have so many different outfits. I feel like they are all adorable. I really like this one that has the braids. That is so nice. And they just all have really nice, friendly faces. A lot of these pumpkins we have already seen. We have not seen this one though. It is similar to the white one, how it has the sheen on the top. This also has the sheen, but it also has polka dots. And it's more of like a reddish orange color. And then they have a black sweater pumpkin. So the other one was like more round and low. And this one is a little bit taller. So they would complement each other really well if you're doing black and white decor. And this again is $5.98. Okay, so that is everything from the fall decor section. I'm gonna do like a quick peruse around the store because I'm dying to find this Walmart dollar shop. I will find it if it kills me. But yeah, I really am hoping that they get it at a store near me. But yeah, I just want to take a quick peruse and see if like maybe it's hidden somewhere else in the store. My store seems to be getting some sort of a renovation or like a remodel of sorts, which is interesting because this is a brand new Walmart. Like it hasn't even been open for like 3 years. So I'm a bit surprised, but everything is kind of all out of sorts right now. And I don't really know where a lot of stuff is. But we're just going to kind of peruse around. And if I find it, I'll let you know. Anytime I see these types of bins set up from far away, I get really excited and I keep being disappointed. Alrighty, you guys, well, clearly we did not have success in finding the Walmart dollar spot, but definitely make sure you are subscribed so that you don't miss it. But that is gonna be it for me. If you enjoyed this video and seeing everything they had for the Walmart fall decor this year, please make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button down below, and I love you all so much. Thank you for being here. I will see you next time. Bye, guys.